Oh, I'm not ready.
Whatever. I'll do something when they start talking or monogram, whatever. Okay. Need to rebuild that. I have a blueprint for it. I need a door and just some repairs. This is simple enough. Didn't want to talk to you. So. Put that there. Need a dough. But what is this? Potato sprout. That looks like it's like a lot of it. I decided to put those in there, but life is hard. Need everybody to come in here, bring them to the store. Or I suck them for suck. For suck. We got a straggler. Me. Assault. It's fine by me. I'm getting free experience. Free loot. Ready to drink meal supplement. I'm trying to drink. Has 8 minutes now. Full plate. I don't get the feeling that is not better than what I'm currently. I don't know this as a fact. As a for the loot. Not to build them. I leave that one alive, it might work in my benefit. Going on here. Oh, I gotta actually repair those. Like lock? Would love to lock stuff. My inventory. If I can plant it. Potato sprout. Oh, I have six of those. Wait, I thought I... Oh. Okay, I thought I had, potatoes. Don't ask me if that makes sense or not. Know anything about potatoes. Also, a matter of fact. Put that right there. Go right there. Yeah. Alright. Turn in this quest. Is the king. I'm on it now. Uh-huh. Oh.
Bloop.
Not enough beds for all these people. What's next? Gotta build a door. I can make a crate. Iron ingots for that. I apparently. Let's make them all. We'll just create another one of these. I don't know if I'll need any of these. Actually, where am I at with steel? I have one of those already? I'd build one of those. So it isn't better. Good enough. Iron ingots. One more. One of these bad boys from Malroth. Make a bad boy for myself. Be all the bad boys that are going to be made. Congratulations. Potions on your new one. Well, wait for this real quick, so I can start making some steel. Imagine I'm gonna need a lot of steel, so... Actually, what I need right now is a lot of iron. Forgot about that. Go. Inside?
Close the sucker food door!
Look at these suckers just standing. Looks like they're spawning over here, so... Caught me a little off guard. I didn't even see all that. Yaha! Steel shield. Actually, that might be better. I think mine has, what, 14? To not be opening the door, man. Small war room out of this place. There'll be a lot of war room eventually. All that in the sea. Levels. It's great. All right, more stamina. That was kind of good. Some of these are different. Kind of strange. Okay. This could probably be a war room. Up a little bit. I mean, I don't know if I'm going to keep the throne room there. Matter of fact, why don't I just extend this out? Just be nice. Just a little bit more. Create castle stone yet? Requires marble. marble is super far away. Seeing marble on my way to this. I feel that is it. Nine marble from. Obligatory, not worth. Monster attacks don't happen when you're not at base. Alright, bird. Can I teleport to base? Easy experience. Fire blade. Got me curious. I don't even see that I can craft it here. It's some sort of like enchanting table that you know, to infuse the fire. Okay, so this is actually better. Go ahead and make one. This is what we're gonna keep. Let's go we got here? This is, 5. 5. Hopefully that's symmetrical. Before even doing anything. Great. Oh, you know what? I put it right there, didn't I? We'll make another one. Well, let's make one more. Potatoes. Cook some potatoes. Done making iron yet. Actually off center. No matter what I do, I'm gonna go with this. Yep. 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 Find someone who's capable of cooking. Yeah. Alright, you got your war room, dog. Gadzooks. Next quest. Gadzooks.
Yeah. Hi.
Equip our frontline fighters with weapons made of iron. I could do that, I guess. Need the new weapons. Who could it be? Another part of the castle. Yep, I was like, I already got a bunch of marble. Way ahead of y'all. Glad I didn't use it all as well. It's not going to be in that room. Yep. That's a wall blueprint. Some new enemies. Going straight for someone else. I got a new fancy weapon now. Watch yourself. Tear apart those walls too, it looks like. Crazy, the zombies keep running this way. Anymore. Ah, yes, they do want me to. Kind of silly. Zombies aren't all that bad. They're just kidding. So it looks like they've been pushed back over here. Even more defenses. Now, if only I could have a bow and arrow and just shoot them from like a watchtower or something. Oh, fiends approach us. This. Something like that. Don't like this either. I'm gonna try to them options there. Come scrap. Gotta go around. They don't like start cheating. Yep. I'll see. Alright. Okay. This... Oh. This guy's a... jumping over walls. That's a big one. So glad the spike traps aren't, I'm so glad they don't do friendly fire. Even though there's really nothing friendly to spike traps. By the walls of the castle with magical traps. The wizard's bench. Floorboards of the corner of the castle courtyard define the staircase to the cellar. Hoppers. Let me start fighting. I'll find a place for this bench, I guess. Down because make my own. I just want to find a place to put this poison water. Poison water is really not that important. Seemed cool, so I wanted to have some poison. What isn't cool about poison water? For some reason. Or a spike trap, but ooh, weird. Hoppers are annoying. I wonder how high they hop. Find zap traps, or magic crystals, rather. Okay. that's doing the opposite of what I want. Great. Booga, booga. Leveling up a lot slower now. A Ganty. Better. Much better. Until nighttime. Before moving on. The wilderness. snow is getting on my dang nerve. I want to see the ground, but I can't see nothing. No bronze sword, rock bomb shard, and magic crystal. Plus info that crosses its path. Bonfires in a chest. That do. Hmm. Cook that stuff. Here it is, door two. Is this a cook room? Might be too tiny. Cooking experience. Cook that. Oh,
Sleep.